musicians do a great video to talk about culture and things related to you. I can create my own project, so it's...
Okay, so you enjoy it so far?
Yeah, the project is really good.
So first we're gonna talk about accommodation. What did you expect from it, and what did you really receive?
The picture of the flats, and they were quite awful, so I really thought it would be worse, but actually the flat is not that bad. It's just old and without technology in it, like we just have Wi-Fi, water and electricity.
Water, electricity, and the basics.
Yeah, like nothing to clean the dishes, or basically we just have a washing machine. This is the best in technology.
So, in terms of your tasks, what was the expectation and what is the reality?
So, when I read that, directly had a project to do in the first month, so I was like, okay, you want me to do a project, so I need your help. And they were too busy, I guess, to help me. And of course, I don't speak Croatian, so I needed actors, I needed plays to go.
You need actors?
Yeah, at least one. And the thing is, they didn't help me. They helped me, but they took a lot of time. And I was arriving, like, I will give everything I can. I created a screenplay in 2 days, something like that. And I was really motivated, and I had to wait 2 weeks to have finally news from them. So,
are your tasks different from what you expected? That's what I'm thinking
about. Not really, actually. I mean, I thought they would give me more job, but actually I had to create them. So in a way, I don't have to work that much. Like right now, I'm working because it's their anniversary, but I can manage my project by myself. I just have to contact the people. And I was like, yeah, maybe with someone who go to the airport to find me. No, not at all. I had to struggle a lot to know where I had to buy a bus ticket.
And so did you go directly to your flat, or did you go to the association?
No, at least when I arrived in Caravas, they were at the bus station to pick me there.
So you expecting them to give you more support in general?
Yeah.
Also with your tasks?
Yeah, also.
So the reality is basically that they are there, they are supporting you, but not that much. Is that what you mean?
Yeah, I mean, they support us maybe in some way that we don't need, but in another way, the thing that we really need, they are not really...
They are not there.
Yeah.
I think this is a common thing in Croatia. Yes. Okay. Let's now talk about general support. So let's talk first about your mentor.
The mentor is the one who takes care of you?
Yeah, the one who takes care of your feelings and integration in the culture.
In that way, I'm really glad of my mentor. Like, really, she's my friend. So now it's just we go out, we drink together, and we talk about things and other things. And
yeah.
So at least I'm quite happy with that.
So in terms of your supervisor, how is it?
I mean,
what did you expect?
The thing is, I don't know what they are supposed to do.
The supervisor is the person who gives you tasks and is the person who works with you. And they're supposed to lead you and guide you into your learning process.
She's nice. We have a meeting every week, so that's at least, but the thing is, it doesn't give me a lot of tasks. I have to create them, so it's...
But was it part of the, that was part of the plan? You were supposed to create them yourself, or you ended up doing it because you didn't have a lot of tasks?
Both of them, actually. Before I was here, I'm told that they will give me more tasks, like, okay, this month, it's about this topic, can you make a video about this topic, or next month, it's about, I don't know, security with cars or with alcohol, make a video for that, but it will be more like that, and actually, no, it was like that for the first month, but after that, totally stopped.
So basically, you don't really need a supervisor. I mean, you need a supervisor, but because you're creating your own tasks?
Yeah, I know, it's really just someone to talk to, actually, like someone in the office, it's more a co-worker than a supervisor.
But she kind of helps you if you have some kind of...
I think she can help us, but the thing is, I didn't have a lot of problems, so at the moment I never had to ask for that.
Let's talk about your sending organization.
I never expected anything from them, and they are giving me nothing. So we are quite on the same page on that, and I mean...
This is perfect!
Yeah, no, for me it's just like, oh, maybe they should send me some message from time to time, but in another hand I'm like, but I don't care actually, like, my life is not that bad at all, I don't need them, like, it's not from friends, they can do something, I mean... Great experience.